removing some more of those demigod statues.
I'm sorry to say I haven't found any more.
Oh, how unfortunate. I was hoping you'd found.
I thought you had more of a side quest for me.
Blasted moons.
Not this.
I'll keep an eye out for more demigod statues and see if I can bring you more moons.
You are to be commended for your bravery and valor. Especially since they can only be collected at night.
Which is really annoying. Anyways, hey guys, welcome back to more Hogwarts Legacy. Oh boy, what should we do now? Why is this black? Why are some of the flags black and others are white? There is a quest down here. Actually, I want that, but I think we'll go down. Oh, this is gonna be quite a ways to run, but that's okay.
This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password?
Excusey? Excusey? Statue? I'm not doing that right now. Pretty sure she's talking about Gareth's side quest. I think there's a flu flame beneath me. Like over here. Aha, there was. Okay, so we're going down to the dock. We're talking to Nerida. I have not gone to Honeydukes, Gareth. Do it yourself. I'm being taken advantage of. Doing everyone else's bidding. Too soon. We're just gonna fly down there. Oh my gosh, I slept through the night. It was too... Apparently she's not here at night. She's only here during the day.
See you, my young friend.
Which makes sense.
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the merpeople if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the merpeople?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts.
Nerida,
we
not
didn't
Nerida.
Officially meet, but we dueled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm impressed. I think reaching out to the merpeople is a grand idea.
You do? Oh, thank you. Of course, I haven't exactly done anything just yet. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
Mermish.
How has wizardkind fallen short in its treatment of merpeople?
Well, we've consistently deigned merpeople as being beneath us despite the many similarities between our cultures. One can hardly blame them for declining being status by the ministry years ago. Who are we to classify those of such beauty and intelligence?
What do you imagine a liaison to the merpeople would do?
Oh, so many things. I want to know everything I can about them. After I've mastered swimming, I perfect my mermish, of course. and I'd share with them anything they wanted to know about wizardkind. My hope is that by understanding each other better, both of our societies could grow.
Admirable.
What is it about the merpeople that interests you so much?
I can't begin to tell you how brilliant they are. I mean, rumor is that tales about them have infiltrated even the Muggle world. The oldest known merpeople, sirens, come from Greece. And of course Scotland has Selkies and Ireland is home to Merrows. I could go on for ages about them. Their glorious underwater communities, domestication of sea life, their art and music. It's a travesty how little is understood about them.
Okay, I'll help.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You've swayed me
you
to your cause.
You really do that? Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you. The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't
time to go swimming.
One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know it.
I love that we just fully commit. Jump in, clothed. Oh, we got a loading screen.
Did the mer people really leave Nerida an artifact? Revelio.
What are you? Incendio. That's not what I wanted. Didn't mean to do that.
Now then, I'll need you to come with me.
Can I only have one at a time? I don't know, I just grabbed it.
Now for the rest of you.
Okay, yeah, I can only have one at a time. I didn't even do this, like, on purpose. I was just like, what is that? I want it. Oh. Can I grab this one? Or do I have to...
Incendio.
I suppose I did have to get rid of the webs, but I'm telling you, that first time, it was not intentional.
What do we have in here, then? Nerida will be happy about this.
They didn't leave it for her, though. We just happened to dive where we needed to go. They didn't necessarily leave this, unless they were telling her where it was. Who's that over there? Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold on, who is this? What are you doing? What did you just do to yourself? I'm not gonna lie, for a moment there I was concerned it was Sebastian. I was like, what are you doing?
People was exactly where they said it would be.
Oh, that's wonderful news. I was so worried I'd left it too long and they'd seen it as a slight. Our relationship with them is already so tenuous.
I haven't decided to keep it.
Then I'm glad we helped to foster some healthy diplomatic relations.
Merlin's beard. It's marvelous. I'm going to show it to everyone, including the ministry. Should I hand deliver it or send by owl? Thank you again so much. You may have just helped improve relations between wizardkind and merpeople for decades to come.
Woo.
I can't wait to study
this. There's something down here. Okay. Okay. I need to go to Hogsmeade. I need to sell my stuff at Hogsmeade that I don't want. And then I need to go talk to Serona. I know what that is. Never mind, I don't much care at the moment. Okay. I'm gonna go here. Travel to this. Sell my stuff. Go talk to Serona, because I cannot be doing main mission stuff if I have things in my inventory I don't want. I do love Hogsmeade. Okay, I have to see what I don't want first. Okay, I don't want the Quidditch gloves. I think I just need to get rid of these things. I have absolutely no interest in wearing goggles or glasses, and I haven't done anything with them. I definitely want to get rid of this. I don't wear scarves, but they're so nice. I just don't wear them. I don't want the beige scarf. I'm gonna get rid of that one. Maybe I should select this one and then change appearance to look like my other one. What are these? Oh, no, I don't want that. Never mind. I want it to be obvious, like, what my house is, and I just don't feel like it's obvious. This is what I've been wearing, I think. Maybe I'll do this, because at least you can see the blue. And if I put the fur coat on and change the appearance of that one. Should I go back to wearing my Ravenclaw robe? Like, I like... That's not what I wanted. I like the white. I like the neutral of it, but I kind of... Ooh. I don't know. Oof. I keep clicking on that not meaning. Okay.
Plenty to choose from here, so take your time.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this, rid of this, rid of this, rid of this, rid of this. Oh. I don't have to have these things in my inventory to be able to wear them. So if I don't need them, can I sell them? Is this, am I making a mistake here? Like, if I don't need it. Because I'm like, it lets me choose, like, it was giving me the options to choose between things I don't even have anymore. I don't know what to do. I feel like I want, I'm just gonna. If it's not gonna, if it's just taking up space. How much am I making a mistake here? I feel like I'm making a grave mistake. Okay, I'm gonna go back, and I want to double check my double check my gear up here. Like, I don't think it lets me sell something that I'm wearing. I can put my hood up? Oh yeah. Okay, so like now I only have this. But if I go in here, I can change out of anything. Nope, nope. What'd I do? Okay, so I think I'm okay to sell everything else. And keep my robe.
I suspect you have a sharp eye for fashion.
I really want to go buy Chinese chomping cabbages now. But I think they need a medium pot, and I don't have a medium pot. I'm coming, Serona. What the heck? Oh. What is that?
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Hi, Serona.
Hello, Miss Ryan. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Rookwood and Harlow the day of the troll attack.
Serona, please. And I was happy to help. Oh, those two are nothing but trouble. Glad you and your friend were here when they found you.
I am too. You were speaking to a goblin here that day.
Yes, Lodgok. He's a friend.
We've already met a nice goblin. Good terms
with him. I've known him for
years. The one with the art cart.
We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but we weren't friends then. His mistrust of wizard kind ran deep.
But you're friends now?
We are. I hadn't seen him in years when he came in a few months ago. But he recognized me instantly, which is more than I can say for some of my own classmates. Took them a second to realize I was actually a witch, not a wizard. Not all goblins are like Ranrok and his loyalists. Lodgok is as worried as the rest of us about what's been going on.
In that case, I'd like to talk with him. About Ranrok in particular. Where might I find him?
I assume your interest is to do with the rumors I've heard about Ranrok working with our friend Rookwood.
It is.
If he's not here, you might find him doing business at the Hog's Head. He's a trusted metal trader. You should mention that we spoke. He can, understandably, be wary of witches and wizards, even ones as young as you. That said, if you're looking for information on Ranrok to help rein him in, you'll find an ally in Lodgok.
You seemed unfazed by Rookwood and Harlow the other day. They don't scare you.
They're bullies. Plain and simple. Never tolerated them in my own life, and certainly won't tolerate them going after my friends. Don't misunderstand me. They're dangerous wizards and shouldn't be trifled with. They should, however, be confronted and reminded, whenever possible, that the rest of us have each other's backs.
My dog is being really cute.
Have you heard
me.
What Ranrok and Rookwood are working on together?
Not much more than the fact that they seem to have some sort of uneasy alliance. Friendship between wizards and goblins is rare enough, But between those two, they each want something the other has. I can guarantee it. That said, I fear they're like a two-headed serpent. Both will need to be taken down to stop whatever scheme they've been plotting.
Lovely.
Thank you, Serona.
If you find Lord Gok, please give him my best. I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
Thanks, Serona. Don't eat with your elbow so high up in the air. It's very unappealing. Okay. I mean, if I'm already in town, I might as well. I might run up to Dogweed and Deathcap to remind myself on like what prices are for things. I really want more Chinese chomping cabbages, but like they are not top priority.
Outside the castle.
Oh, it's a meet.
You too, I'll meet.
Oh, don't mind if I yes. Oh, he's in this building. The.
Welcome to the Ogg's Head.
Rebellion.
The empty seat is yours.
Mounted Hogshead. This mounted hogshead rolls its eyes and snuffles its nose as it oversees the seedy atmosphere and decidedly interesting clientele of the hogshead. I don't like the slobber. Like, that's one thing I've always struggled with. Like, I nanny, okay? And I love dogs. I foster dogs. Dog sit. Slobber is something I just can't do. It's like slobbered baby drool. Like, the slimy consistency, I just can't.
Can I help you with something?
Hello.
Hello, Lord Gok. Serona said I might find you here.
She did, did she? Did she send you with news?
No, actually, I wanted to speak with you. It's about Ranrok.
Now I remember. The three broomsticks. Day of the troll attack. You're the student he's after.
I am. And I need to know what he and his loyalists are up to, so I can stay a step ahead.
Let's say I did know. Why should I trust you?
Serona trusts me.
Serona trusts me, and she said she thought our interests may be aligned.
Well, if Serona trusts you, very well. I may know of something that could help us both. A way to get Ranrok to confide his plans to me.
I'm listening.
Years ago, a heinous witch stole a sacred goblin relic. Rumor has it that it now rests in her sarcophagus, in a tomb accessible only by wizard kind. Ranrok and I had a falling out a while back. The relic could well repair the chasm between us.
I don't like that I need to steal a relic for Ranrok.
If I retrieve the relic, how do I know you'll tell me the truth about what Ranrok says?
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, that I'll share what I learn. Gather whatever supplies you may need, and meet me near the witch's tomb.
Okay, I think it's outside of this. No? Yeah, it is. It's back here. It wanted me to go through the pub, I think. I can't fly here. Ooh! Still can't do anything with that. I'm not ready to go. I'm trying to go to Deathcap or whatever it's called. Oh, this is a cemetery. This is not where I need to be. Paranoid that any brunette Slytherin is. My walking red flag.
Hope you're not Rebellion. Because I'm not entirely sure I have them in stock. You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away.
Ooh, cerulean rivet gloves.
Lumos.
What does that do for me?
Such a wee bairn gieing a thrashing to a troll. Oh, I can't believe it.
Well, that was a while ago, honey.
We show you some of what's available.
But don't they need... I also need a mandrake, though.
You followed a wee butterfly to a grand treasury.
I don't need a venomous tentacula seed. I need Chinese chomping cabbages. Oh, you can take some of my stuff here. You can have... Wait, actually, hold on.
Doors always open.
Hold on. I come up here, and I put these on, and then I change appearance so that it looks like I'm not wearing them. So I technically am, but you can't tell. I'm brilliant. I'm a genius.
To stop by soon.
I'm going
to show you some of what's available.
To sell this hat, though.
Your things will be safe with me. Until they're sold, then you'll have to make do with money.
And if I can change the appearance of any scarf to look like these, should I want them? I don't need them. That's not what I wanted. I wanted
Doors
to buy something.
Always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
I need medium pots. I don't have medium pots. How do I get a medium pot? Hold on. Google! How to get medium pots. Hogwarts Legacy.
You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you?
Thank you.
Scaring all the goblins away.
Thank you. Well, you can purchase them. You cannot actually utilize them until you've locked. I already have the room of requirement. Once you've unlocked the room of requirement, you can head to Hogsmeade and find the shop is Tomes and Scrolls. A pot with a medium, a table with a medium pot is 750 galleons. Okay.
A wee bairn gieing a thrashing to a troll. Oh, I can't believe it.
So if I were to like purchase, a mandrake. Oh, I don't want to look at my quest. Hold on.
Doors always open.
Thank you. I need a mandrake for something. Acquire and use a venomous tentacula. Acquire and use a mandrake on multiple enemies simultaneously. I already have the venomous tentacula.
Bye soon.
I have six of them. have to have the seeds. I can't have the actual thing.
Let's see, we show you some of what's available.
I have two. Oh no, I don't have two. There are two to buy. Oh.
You followed a wee butterfly to a grand treasury.
Perhaps I should focus on what I actually need at the moment.
Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you.
Okay, so I have the mandrake, and I have to use the mandrake and the venomous tentacula at the same time. Okay. Where's that? The tomes and scrolls is where I can get the table. How are my quests looking? I have so many of these. I don't have either of those. I might go ahead and do this just because I'm here. I'm in Hogsmeade. Bay. Why can't I fly? Take my own path. Apparently not this way. I don't have level 3 unlock. Hello.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urdgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind sees things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Can we go, like, faster at all? Oh, okay. He wasn't running because I wasn't running. Is it Merlin Trial? Okay.
Ah, and there it is.
Revelio.
Witch's tomb.
Oh, dreadful looking place, isn't it?
There's a flu flame.
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
I appreciate him asking.
Don't suppose you have any idea what could be waiting for me inside the tomb?
Considering a dark witch was involved, I suppose there's a chance you may encounter the dark protectors, known as Inferi. The foul creatures thrive on darkness and the cold. Vanquish them with light, force, and most effectively fire.
It seems Ranrok and Rookwood are conspiring. Why would that be?
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full intentions clear to one another. I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is uneasy and quite fragile. Let us hope that ours is less so.
What about this helmet makes it so special?
The helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic, forged during a time of unity among the goblin clans. It inspired greatness, that is, until it was no longer ours. Then it became something else. A symbol of what has been lost, of all that wizardkind has taken from us. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblinkind and to Ranrok. He would be grateful to me should I return it.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck.
Thank you.
I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.
Mm-kay. Just like
Moss.
Before.
Curious. Lumos. Malin's beard.
Wrong thing.
Rebellion.
I'm hoping I'll be able to see the Inferi before I actually come across them, because I don't love the whole, like, breaking out of the ground thing that they like to do.
This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further.
That's not what I wanted.
Lumos.
Don't love that.
Rebellion. Lumos. Rebellion. Lumos.
It's just like the mer people door, which I find interesting.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
No, they already told you you weren't. Ugh.
Rebellion.
Vegan world. Sorry, I don't mean to go quiet. I was focusing. I don't like that it's called Stench of the Dead. I'm not a fan of that name.
Revelio.
Wrong thing.
Lumos. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Wrong thing.
Lumos.
I'm not missing anything, am I? I missed something back there.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious. Down I go. No other way. It's sealed shut from the other side.
Okay.
Revelio.
Patterned house robe. Okay. Everything? No. Oh no, that's the box I moved. Alright, down I go, I guess. Oh, I don't like that at all. Well, am I supposed to jump? Oh? I mean, I'm glad it's water. That's my way out. Good to know, good to know. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight here. Now. This looks a lot like an arena. Yep. where I'm calling this lightning from. Woo! Forgot about that. Woo! Oh. I can't tell who all I haven't singed yet. More of them? Need them within my ring of fire. Flag?
Lumos.
Hello? Oh, I totally could have made that. Why can I not climb here? Hello? I'm not even on it.
Lumos. This looks even more complex.
Well, that's not what I wanted. Well, it does.
Lumos.
I'm finding a lot of stuff. Where's this even supposed to go? Over there. Whew. I didn't actually think I'd make that.
Lumos.
Oh, I need the other one. Uh-oh.
Lumos.
I'm too far away from it. Oh no, there's another one over here. Never mind. I always go back to the- it always goes back to the one it was from. Great. Actually, can I?
Lumos.
Oh, I'm not fast enough.
Lumos.
That's not what I wanted. Wait, where did it go? Not over here anymore. Where the heck did it go?
Lumos. Me
making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it.
Can I take them out of the door? Why can I no longer climb?
Lumos.
Okay. So then I just had a thought process and now I've lost it.
I need to bring moths to the door.
I know, Gia. Over there. Why is it over there? Why is my moth over here? I don't even know what to do about this. Oh, wait. Can I grab it from above? Come on. Georgia? I swear.
Lumos.
Raises it up.
Lumos.
Ah, that was a whole headache in and of itself. Okay.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this. Better show this to Lodgok. There must be some sort of mechanism for this door.
Oh, I almost left coins behind. Can't be doing that. I just happened to know that this would take me out. But this is my way out. Okay, well, it's not my fault it wasn't there.
Lodgok, the sarcophagus has been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn, they got here first. We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
Okay.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance.
It gave me the option to get help. Could I have actually, like, chosen someone to help me? A walking red flag!
To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
This would be a good chance to, use my mandrake and my venomous tentacula at the same time. But That is actually where I'm going to call it for this part. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I do have my Sims channel and my Twitter both linked down in the description below. If you'd like to check either of those things out, I would greatly appreciate it. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys. Hello.